up this morning feeling so good. Feeling so good. Oh, it's the best. This wonderful feeling. I just can't express how much I wanna share with you the way that I'm feeling.
So the sun is shining. Oh, you know what that calls for.
It is the 14th of April. It is the day before my birthday. It is my birthday weekend, and every year since I turned 19, I have made a birthday video.
So in honor of that tradition, I'm gonna be making a video for my 24th birthday. Now it's about 11:15. I don't have class, luckily. I decided that I want to go to the coast. So I'm gonna go to The Hague. I wanna go to the coast because I really have this, I'm really drawn to bodies of water, to the ocean, to seas, to lakes. It really, like, I feel like it really settles my inner child. And I feel so calm, at peace. It's very healing for me. So I decided that before I enter my birthday, I want to go to the coast, meditate. So yeah, I'm going to go to The Hague, I'm going to go to Scheveningen, and I'm just going to meditate by the beach, reflect, journal, all of that stuff.
So this is how I've compromised. This is not too warm, but it's warmer than, I don't know. But I'm still really warm right now. But I'm about to go, and I'm gonna walk to the train, I've decided. Get a little fresh air, sun and everything. A little 20-minute walk, and then grab my train. It's at 12:01.
So I have just arrived in The Hague. I'm currently doing shopping because I'm doing a big dinner tomorrow, and some of the ingredients, I can't find them just in any store. And then after that, I'm going to the beach.
Rotterdam now with a girlie.
What am I making? A lot of things, baby. So we're starting with the lasagna.
Uh-huh.
We already have the brownie batter. Uh-huh. We're feasting tonight. That's all I gotta tell you. See. Sense of that, I feel like I'm having tooth, like processed orange, like that, you know?
Uh-huh.
But no, I can't do with mint. I'm sorry.
So I've just left my sister's place. I'm going to the supermarket because tomorrow, birthday, I'm celebrating with my friends. I've invited them all over, and I'm gonna cook a huge ass meal, and I'm not gonna have time tomorrow to buy ingredients. So I'm heading to the store now. I made my list, so time to go shopping.
Now she's party ready.
Thank you.
Like a recipe book?
I was gonna say your CV, even your LinkedIn.
CV, like LinkedIn.
Hey, I love. I believe when you see this, it'll be your birthday already. And I love you and I hope you have a good day.
Standing at the bar with a Cuban cigar. I think she eyed me from far. But
I got
there's nothing to keep or to hold on to from mind.
Hi guys.
So it is now officially a few hours into my birthday. I'm with my sister. 10 hours into my birthday.
Yeah.
We're halfway through almost. And we're in Amsterdam. Yes. We're going to a museum. It's called the Next Museum. It's like digital art. And yeah, excited. So we're about to arrive. We're walking there.
Are you a wizard? Do you not have fun with regular people because they are not wizards? Come on down to wizardchat.com and make some friends with people that are like you. A motherfucking wizard.
Arrived at the restaurant Reggae Rita's, so we're about to brunch it up. Yeah. Ladies, smile. Is this the other side? Did you ever come here?
So we are now back home. It's currently 6:18. I have invited some of my friends to join me on my birthday to celebrate and eat some of the foods from around the world that have changed me as a human being. So I'm going to be making jerk tofu. I'm going to be making misir. I'm going to be trying to make East African chapati. I'm gonna make zitumbua, I'm gonna make plantain, I'm gonna make spinach with groundnut powder, I'm making pumpkin rice. So, you know, we got a lot on the menu. I'm gonna make samosas, and of course I'm gonna make bitter bala because, you know. So that's what I'm about to start getting to. I already did some prep last night, but yeah, now it's time to actually make the meals. I have 40 minutes to prep as much as I can before my guests start arriving. So
let's get into it. I've already gotten dressed so that all that's left to do is cook and welcome my guests when they arrive. So yeah, let's get started. Happy birthday, Ayla!
Happy birthday!
Thank you!
Where can I go?
I don't think they're cooked.
Oh, shit!
Georgie,
she's not gonna be able to.
Look at. So, Ayla.
So, we're here cooking the main course. I'm here making chapati for the first time. We got okra over here. I'm going to make spinach over here with groundnut powder, and here we got pumpkin rice over here with the scotch bonnet over here.
August, well, do you have something to say to the
starter?
Nah, the starter was really good, amazing. What do we have? Bitterballen and some samosas. Perfect.
My birthday, and I just did a bit of the dishes, and now I'm going to respond to all the birthday messages I received yesterday. I had a really good day, made dinner for my friends as you saw yesterday, and the spread was phenomenal, and I'm just really content. I'm going to respond to messages now, listen to some reggae, journal a little bit, and then see where the day takes me. It's gonna